Izabela is a 23-year-old student. When I was a child, my father would always read me fairy tale stories. It was also the time of family Sunday dinners in my grandparents' garden and bicycle trips in the forest with my grandfather. My childhood years were special, filled with warmth and fun. Once again, Miss Poland.